Oh God. Okay, all right. Well, that works. I guess I better make a video on that now. For this method, all you need is a device in iOS 6 that is jailbroken with Cydia installed. I'll be using this, an iPhone 4S downgraded to iOS 6. So first, open Cydia, tap Sources, then tap Edit, then tap Add. Now input the URL for Invoxy's beta Cydia repository, which I most certainly did not pronounce wrong last time, as shown on screen and in the description. So now for something a little backwards. Unlike last time, instead of downloading TubeFixer, we're going to install a classic YouTube app. So go to Cydia, Sources, Invoxy's repository which you just added, All Packages, Classic YouTube App, then click Install, then Confirm. Now you should be able to go to the home screen, and hey, that's not supposed to be there! So once you're done pulling yourself out of the despair you just sunk into, scroll down to TubeFixer, then install like you did before by clicking Modify, Install, then Confirm. After installing, it should prompt you to restart Springboard, and now we can move on to the API key. While a bit daunting at first, this part isn't really that hard. Just go to console.cloud.google.com/apis/library, link in the description of course, scroll down until you see YouTube Data API v3, click it, then click Enable, then give it a moment. Then click Credentials, Create Credentials, then select API Key. Your eyes should now be visibly assaulted by your very own YouTube API key. This is what we will use to actually restore YouTube functionality. Now, with the key, we just need to get it onto the iDevice. Since it's kinda long, I'd recommend just emailing it to yourself and copying it into the device's clipboard that way. So copy it from there, go to Settings, TubeFixer, switch Custom API Key to On, then paste it in the box. And there you have it! You can now watch music videos, non-music videos, submissive and readable videos, furry videos, or even my videos, though I doubt that. But there are a few things that don't work, like signing in and everything that comes with that, like commenting and subscriptions. But for an OS that shares an era with the peak of Two Door Cinema Club, that's not bad! Anywho, that's about it. Subscribe or something, I don't know.